découvrez sur les images.
And now you can see the jury of the Golden Camera. With Mélanie Thierry, president of the jury this year.
On rappelle que la Caméra d'Or.
The Caméra d'Or is awarded to a first film in all the different sections.
Mélanie Thierry.
Mélanie Thierry.
Entourée.
With
ses membres du jury.
The members of the jury.
Qui connaît bien Cannes.
She knows Cannes well. She's presented in 2010. She was here with the Princess de Montpensier by Bertrand Tavernier.
2016
in Un Certain Regard for The Dancer alongside Lily Rose Depp.
And
she even made a short film
for
Adami called Afikoman.
Et pour elle, un premier film.
For her, a first film.
Elle explique souvent qu'il n'y a rien.
She often says there's nothing more beautiful and fragile than a first film.
Elle est extrêmement honorée.
She's very honored.
Prenez soin de votre camarade.
D'être cette présidente.
To be the president of the jury.
Merci beaucoup.
Elle va découvrir de nombreux films.
So she's going to see a number of films from all the different sections.
Here in Cannes,
from the Directors' Fortnight, Critics' Week, films in competition, films out of competition, all the sections. All the categories. There's 31 films in total this year, and the films in Un Certain Regard. So all these films are in competition for the Golden Camera, which is awarded to a first film.
Il faut quand même ajouter qu'à Cannes, il y a de nombreux grands.
And there are a number of great directors who were born here. Leos Carax is one who presented Boy Meets Girl in 1984. Xavier Dolan as well. President of the jury, Spike Lee, with Lola Darling. She's got to have it.
Cette année, 31 films sont en lice pour ce prix.
31 films in the running for this award.
Mélanie Laurent qui sera
d'ailleurs
à l'affiche de Tralala.
In Tralala from the Larieux brothers, presented out of